Exciting news that the city of Windsor has reached an historic park license agreement with the Detroit River Tunnel Company. Now, this agreement took effect on November the 9th and grants the city full rights over the next 99 years to operate and manage the 9 acres of naturalized green space known as Gateway Park. As you can see behind me, the area that we're taking over is quite scenic, and it's also in need of some attention. Now, Gateway Park is brimming with potential. It is a safe, accessible urban oasis near our downtown core and a vital north-south road connecting pedestrians and cyclists to 3 major corridors, Riverside Drive, University Avenue, and Wyandotte Street. This park's revitalization marks yet another achievement in our strategy to renew and re-energize our urban core and the West End. Now, just south of us, private investors are utilizing the many financial incentives on offer through our university and Wyandotte community improvement plans to capitalize on the tremendous economic potential that Windsor has to offer. They are building exciting multi-million dollar mixed-use developments to meet the residential, commercial, and retail needs of our growing and diverse community. These developments include the $35 million graffiti project at the corner of University and Elm, which is breathing new life into a vacant heritage building by converting them into new residential and commercial space. Another is a former Grace Hospital site on the University in Crawford, where Fairmount Properties will build a $100 million mixed-use development with new housing and retail space. These projects are game changers for our community, and City Council is committed on keeping Windsor on this growth trajectory. We will continue to fund public services, infrastructure, and policies that ensure Windsor remains the best place to invest and raise a family. And we know that safe, inclusive, and well-maintained outdoor public spaces help raise property values, strengthen neighborhoods, and support the well-being of residents. And that is why I'm pleased that City Council has committed $700,000 towards the revitalization of Gateway Park. The Detroit River Tunnel Company has also agreed to pay the city $300,000 over the next 10 years to help with the maintenance of this space. This $1 million in funding allows us to start work right away to clean up this area and raise it to the same high standard expected of all city parks. And that means by this time next year, Gateway Park will have received a 1 kilometer fully accessible asphalt multi-use trail and access ramps, proper lighting for increased visibility and safety, new signage, modern park benches, garbage and recycling containers, as well as updated landscaping and vegetation. We are truly grateful for this opportunity to modernize this special park.